January 21st. Recall what God remembers. I remember the kindness of thy youth. Jeremiah 2, verse 2. Am I as spontaneously kind to God as I used to be, or am I only expecting God to be kind to me? Am I full of the little things that cheer his heart over me, or am I whimpering because things are going difficult with me? There is no joy in the soul that has forgotten what God prizes. It is a great thing to think that Jesus Christ has need of me. Give me to drink. How much kindness have I shown him this past week? Have I been kind to his reputation in my life? God is saying to his people, you are not in love with me now, but I remember the time when you were. I remember the love of thine espousals. Am I as full of the extravagance of love to Jesus Christ as I was in the beginning, when I went out of my way to prove my devotion to him? Does he find me recalling the time when I did not care for anything but himself? Am I there now? Or have I become wise over loving him? Am I so in love with him that I take no account of where I go? Or am I watching for the respect due to me, weighing how much service I ought to give? If I recall what God remembers about me, I find that he is not what he used to be to me. Let it produce shame and humiliation, because that shame will bring the godly sorrow that works repentance.